She was known as Ginger Spice, one-fifth of a phenomenon known as the Spice Girls. They preached girl power and sold more than 40 million albums worldwide. But only 2 weeks before the group sold out North American leg of their Spice World tour, Geri up and quit. The decision came quick, Geri told us, when she had a breast cancer scare and wanted to do an interview about it. But her Spice Girls schedule wouldn't permit it.
It's like getting divorced. There's never a good time to leave. And when I couldn't do a breast cancer interview, it made me question who I was.
Her first post-Spice Girls gig was a biggie when she sang Happy Birthday a la Marilyn Monroe to Prince Charles at a London gala. Soon,
as long as you have a good heart, then that's the most important thing.
Thanks so much, Geri. Good luck again with
thank
the album.
Thank you.
All right,
I want to say a big thank you to everyone in Miami, and I'm going to come to see you soon.
Well, we
so
look
big
forward
kiss.
To it. Mwah. Great. Mwah. Bye-bye.
As long as you have a good heart, then that's the most important thing.
Thanks so much, Geri. Good luck again with
thank
the album.
Thank you.
All right,
I want to say a big thank you to everyone in Miami, and I'm going to come to see you soon.
Well, we
so
look
big
forward
kiss.
To it.
Mwah.
Great. Mwah. Bye-bye.